OldGuyTalks.com is all about being a better man. Join me on this kick-ass journey. Exclusive stuff for members only in the Old Guy Cave. Opt in now.
This is Orsi Old Guy from www.oldguytalks.com coming at you from Breckenridge Distillery, where Carlina is going to tell us a little about what's so special about this place. Because not only do they have lots of good liquor here, but they got good music in the background too. So Carlina, tell us a little bit more.
So we started distilling in 2007 and we opened to the public in 2010 with our vodka and our bourbon.
Uh-huh.
Those are our flagships. We have the highest rye content bourbon on the market. Vodka is 100% sweet corn base, virtually odorless, colorless, and tasteless.
Okay.
From there, we've expanded rapidly to 13 total products.
Okay. So so what made you decide to get into the distilling business?
So our owner is a Scotch nerd, and he went on a
Scotch
what? Nerd.
Scotch.
Oh, Scotch nerd.
Yeah.
Okay.
So he went on a month-long tour of all the distilleries in Scotland.
That sounds like a trip I need to do.
Yes.
I love Scotch.
Geeked out over all the different nuances of the different Scotches, came back to the U.S., took a class at the American Institute of Distillers, where he met our master distiller, and they hit it off, and this is what's become of it.
Okay, but they started making whiskey and not Scotch.
Correct, because we are an American, not Scotland.
Okay, so basically it has a very similar flavor to whiskey, or different?
Totally different. You just can't call it Scotch.
You can't call it Scotch when you're
yeah, okay. So we do have yay Scotch.
Okay.
The malt mash.
Okay.
Our Scotch is an American Scotch.
Okay. Cool. Now tell us a little bit about the vodkas and the various kinds of vodkas.
So we've got the pear, the espresso that joined us last summer. We've got the chili, which was our first flavored rendition.
Uh-huh.
So the pear, we take Palisade pears that we make into a pear brandy, and then we mix that into the neutral vodka base. The other two, we take whole ingredients and macerate them in the neutral vodka to get the flavors to come.
Okay, all right. Now, is it possible to get a sample of the Scotch?
No. $75 an ounce at the distillery bar.
Wow.
If you
okay.
are so inclined.
Okay. Well, this stuff ain't cheap, folks. So what can we get a sample of?
So these guys.
Okay. Why don't you give me just a little bit of something? Just one.
First two are gratuity based. After that, they're dollar.
Okay, that's fine.
What do you typically like?
I'm usually a Scotch drinker, and I drink lots of vodka too.
Content in the market, 13
medals
and counting, 22 overall medals.
All right, 22 medals, folks. That is nice and smooth. That is really smooth. That is really
good. Daryl, are you going to join us?
I will definitely. I'll taste some of that.
Okay.
Or I'll taste some of that.
And if we can try it.
Vodka. So this is our
best
seller behind the bourbon.
Cheapest in the
house.
Espresso
vodka. Yeah, okay.
Decaf espresso beans
out of
baked
rice.
Three bottles of caramel
maple
syrup. So you're already on one green
vodka in this.
Oh, yeah.
It would save you the
flavor.
Maple.
Just maple?
Maple.
Yeah, you can really smell that maple in this vodka. So, folks. If you ever come to Breckenridge, Colorado, High Mountain Country, come to the distillery and try out some of their stuff. It is awesome. It's kick-ass shit, folks. It's kick-ass shit. This is Orzio Guy from www.oldguytalks.com. Signing off. Remember, opt in, and you're going to get more cool shit like this. Take care.
Opt in and encourage other old guy assholes like you to opt in also.